about super talent, because she's a supermodel. You know her, you love her. Give it up for the international superstar, Heidi Klum. Are you guys ready to meet our next beauty? With some of the best hair in the business. You know him, you love him. He's electrifying, he's shocking, he's the king of all media. Make some noise for Howard Seated. Howie's late.
That's not true. Today's all about girl power.
Well, we're gonna go back to the rules of this. Hey, are you guys ready to get the show rocking? Let's do this.
Well, it's great to be here in Los Angeles. I love LA. You know, the weather in New York has been just so cold and bitter. You are so lucky to live here, and I am so lucky to be visiting for the week. And I'll tell you what, this is a great crowd. This is Los Angeles. We are looking for an international superstar, and I believe we will find one here today.
Opportunity for you right now, because this is what you can do full time. This could pay your rent.
Big applause, folks. Let's hear it.
John, what are you gonna do? Okay, how long have you been doing stand-up?
33 years.
Wow. So you're dedicated to this profession. You ready for this? Alright, man, get out there, have a good time.
Big applause, folks.
Faces, and what are you gonna do for us today?
We're gonna dance.
Gonna dance. How long you guys been dancing?
Since we were three.
Three?
All together.
Are you guys at the same age?
No.
No.
9 and 10.
9 and 10.
All 10. Teacher's 11 and 11.
Oh, okay. Any last bits of advice?
Go out there and dance your hearts out. Put your hearts on the stage and have so much fun. I love you so much.
I love you.
Aww.
Guys, don't watch the monitor, watch out there.